Hello guys, good evening. Ngayong gabi magta-transfer po ako ng pera from own bank to this card. So click lang natin yung own bank scanner. Then scan natin yung QR code ng Discartech. So i-type lang natin yung amount kung magkano ang i-transfer natin. Then send, click confirm. Tapos click spendable amount. Pipili tayo dyan. Pipiliin natin yung own it. Click natin yan. Enter your MPIN. Then success. So i-wait lang natin yung processing. Ayan, payment successful. So ngayon i-check natin yung Discartech. Check natin yung activity. Click natin. O, ayan na nga. Dumating na yung pera na nasend natin. Yung 1,000 pesos. So, madali lang siya guys. Walang hassle. So, mas mabilis pag mag-transfer tayo through QR Pay. So,